This poem is called "O Florida." The majority of Floridians are from somewhere else. When I lived in Jacksonville, a couple moved in next door. They were from up north. They were so afraid of hurricanes that they cut all the trees down. I remember being sad. Now I live in a house with lots of trees. They dot the backyard. And now I live closer to a hurricane zone. The secret is to manicure the trees and have them trimmed. The wind can blow right through them. Thank you.